This is a pretty spectacular and original sea monster, as painted around 1515 by Piero di Cosimo. He is about to eat the beautiful Andromeda, but the monster did not count on the arrival of the half-god Perseus, who was flying with his winged sandals and spotted Andromeda. He will free her and marry her later. And the people surrounding the main scene are members of the Medici family and the Florentine upper class.